wonderful. I think women are always leading from the front.
Absolutely.
My wife is also now become a women entrepreneur, yep. And with Strands, which is one of the best parlors in Punjab.
Wonderful.
So it's a lovely, lovely thing what you all have done. Doctors and people who make glasses and different kind of women who've led by example.
Yes. Wow.
And once a woman decides something, you know she's usually successful.
Yes, yes, yes.
So I'm so glad that I've unveiled this calendar. I'll take it home and keep it on my table this year.
When I was looking at it, I was also thinking that, you know, once we're going to have that calendar, it's going to be quite inspiring to see it every month that, oh, you know what, someone's achieved so much, which is a phenomenal. In fact, you said that your wife is an entrepreneur. My sister, my younger sister, she's a chef. So she started a journey now in Mumbai, a successful.
Against the family odds and have started doing business. There are ladies here who are doctors from a family where no ladies have ever gone to any profession.
Oh.
And starting as a doctor, they are now have running very successful their hospitals.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have ladies coming from a small village in Punjab, and today she running the one of the biggest glass house in Chandigarh.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have a lady, she is one of the biggest designer in Ludhiana. Then we have makeup artists from Ludhiana and Chandigarh. In last 5 years, lot of ladies from middle class houses have really done well in the makeup and grown, have achieved height in their field.
Wow.
So they are doing a lot of makeups. And when we thought of this idea, we joined hands with Urban Melange and we did a research on the ladies. And Urban Melange has put great efforts to select all these ladies and make this happen.
Wow.
And now, I want to know about the people who are in the 12th. So, in the evening, everyone will be here. They will greet them. Everybody will be there.
Yeah, yep.
So, all of you are also invited there. You can enjoy the show. We have a fashion show there also.